setting up the return. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
First down, offense readying for the snap. They better hurry to get the snap. He'll throw it over the middle. And almost picked off.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Scanning the field. Buying time, looking for a receiver. And he's taken down.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
From the gun. Looks to his left. And it's knocked down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. This is a five-step drop back. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson.
Well, I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They come to the line, and it's first down. The handoff, running behind the tackle. That's a gain of 6.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block, and then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Baby, alert! Alert!
First down here. Obvious running play here out of the strong eye. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. He drops back to throw. Bengals get a first down.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Going off tackle here.
Number 28 on the carry. Gain of 2 on the play.
Hey, Zebra! Zebra!
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Second and nine.
Another handoff.
And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Back to the air here. Ball's picked off.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. Running away from the sack. Quarterback giving himself up. Time for the hurry up offense. Second down coming up. The quarterback's calling something out.
Let's go.
That's a pass all the way. Gets away from the heat. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The formation here, Newman with the interception. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down after the incompletion. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The running back goes in motion. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Looking to the right side and throwing. The pass fails to find the mark. Third down now.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Chow, a takeaway. And here he goes. In the promised land. Touchdown.
What an interception by the defense, and not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Signaling for fair catch. The Bengals getting ready now to start their drive. Tough starting field position here. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Andy Dalton down the field. Swatted away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Hello, baby. Alert. Hey, we're going to rally. Rally.
The quarterback's calling something out. Quarters formation here for the defense. It's a throw all the way. The defense had that one covered.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Zebra! Zebra!
Offense lines up here. Third down and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. On target.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
We're back here now in this one, where the Dolphins are leading by 7. And it looks like they've recovered the onside kick. That onside kick attempt did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty. The Bengals come onto the field for their next series.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Quick drop back. Bengals now move the chains.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second and 4. Darts to the left. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. About to take the snap inside the 20. Just a quick drop back. Looking across the middle, and that's a gain of 9. A
lot of ways where the offense can go this time. They can run it or throw it. And even if they score, they're still going to be down. But it's always great to execute the play the right way.
Steps back to throw. Touchdown, and they get one back.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Got a flag on the field, and the point after is good.
Defense.
The defense, a little jumpy right there. Bengals ready for action. He'll have a chance to take off. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Quarterback drops back, stands in the pocket. The defense gets a sack. They're going to the hurry.
Well, defensive tackle, so many times they're in charge of stopping a run, but not this time. The big fella, good move. at the snap of the football, gets in that backfield and gets the sack.
Dropping back to throw. Dolphins get a first down.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
We're back here in this low-scoring affair. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First down and 10. Trying to find an open man. That brings the play to an end.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Looking to go up top again on first down. Breaks free. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
You know, sometimes you got to call some passes that actually go down the field. You keep throwing it short, the defense knows you're going to do it. They come up and make the tackle for a short gain.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. And he walks the throw across the middle.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
No surprise, they immediately call the timeout. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Bush. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Loss of one. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Going to lose yards here. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Running to the left side, runs it across for the touchdown. Dolphins for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Dolphins set to kick it. Tackles made.
The Bengals getting set now for their next series.
The corners retreating. Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out.
The quarterback throws to the right. He stacked up at that point.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade. G-Series